just to do it. So, like I say, you grab right here between here, you pull up, and you get that membrane going, and you kind of pull off to the edge. You know, I probably skinned, I would say over thousands of ribs. You see? That's how I did it right there. That's how the West was won. Or the South, excuse me. Well, I guess the South lost. So you get that real skin. So now you got nice, beautiful slabs of beef ribs. So let's make a rub. So the rub. Who likes hot? Who likes medium? Me. Me too. Let's go to lower end, okay. Now if it's going higher end, we can kick it up a notch. But I don't want to kick it up a notch. So yep, so you want to do probably a quarter cup of cayenne pepper. So that's cayenne right there, that's cayenne. That's hot right there now. Now you have coarse black pepper. Always get coarse. It's a better cut and it gives a better pepper flavor. And it just, it takes on the smoke real good. It really does. So you want to do a teaspoon. A little bit over a teaspoon, but of black pepper. So, always try to do equal parts when it comes to black pepper and salt. We'll go ahead. This is sea salt, because I like my rub with a little. Coarse. I like my rub with a little, about a teaspoon and a half, probably, a little bit more. You want to make sure you use a little more coarse seasoning, because we want a little, and then, like I said, this is a basic rub. You go with the chili powder. So, that's about a teaspoon of chili powder. And what the chili powder does, it gives it a nice color. Some people use smoked paprika. Me personally, I like chili powder. You know, paprika is okay, but it gets it's like smudgy, like kind of filmy, kind of. Okay. So you got the coarse pepper, you got the black pepper, and now what we're gonna do now is we'll add a little seasoning salt. You know. Neighborhood seasoning salt. Sir? Lawry's, yes. Any seasoning salt will do. Pretty much, you know, seasoning salt has a lot of these degrees are in it, but can't go wrong with it, you know. So what I do is I always try to do equal measurements. So now you got your, now, yes, sir, good,
all right, because I smell something hot, well, I just want to make sure there wasn't anything,
it's the pepper,
okay. So now, we're doing equal measurement everything with the brown sugar, we're going to kind of go a little bit more. Because you need some sweet to go with the heat. So you probably want to go with triple. And we're going to be putting in a brown sugar. 3 tablespoons, yes. So 1.
We got the red down there.
2. 3. So now, what we have here is our rub we're going to use for the beef ribs. So, you basically get all this mixed up a little bit here, let's mix it up. So, I get Labala, it's empty, Labala, I guess, and I put it in. Put it in the bottle, usually as a funnel. Okay, so shake it. Shake it. You want to make sure all your seasoning is mixed up through each other. Yes, sir. Shake it. Yes, sir. What I do after that?
You too, buddy. Take care. He's got an extra one there. Do you wanna?
What I do after?